back to the main mission now. Working with the box, got another health thing. I have a ton of health now. I must go collect the final tear.
No.
This is bank underground. How do you get an entire bank underground? It's insanity, I tell you.
Insanity.
I'm going to that photo because I passed through it like 100 times when I was looking for that thing. Just lame sauce. I think every game should have this.
It's locked.
Really? That little old lock.
This up pushing button.
All done.
It'd be smarter if she just taught Booker how to do it. You know what I'm saying? Like, durr. Let me look around before we open that, okay? For things like a little lockpick. Scissors.
And anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive.
I'm not even his daughter. I'm just some specimen to be poked and prodded.
No, you are not. Just listen. What you've been through. Ain't nobody in the world deserves that.
Booker.
We are getting out of here. You got it. You're never gonna have to look back.
Each other. Because because there is one far worse than you or I.
The Prophet killed me
because you wouldn't keep his secret about me.
If that's so, then why am I alive?
Not in this world. But maybe this is you in another. A world where you never meet him.
Or where I saved him.
I don't know. Is that possible?
Find out, child. Find out.
Booker. Thank you.
Yeah, I need health. Bloodiness traits. Alright, so since hopefully this is the last boss, but I'm gonna stop it here, so.